Good morning, children. Today we are going to revise English. Now we are going to revise and sound words and also am sound words. Let us read the first picture. Can. Spelling for can is C-A-N, can. C-A-N, can. Second one is fan. F-A-N, fan. F-A-N, fan. Third one is man. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. This one is pan. P-A-N, pan. P-A-N, pan. Next one is ran. R-A-N, ran. R-A-N, ran. Now we are going to read usage of on, in, and. First picture is a man sitting on a van. So you have to read a man on a van. A man on a van. O N on. O N on. Second one is a can in a pan. A can in a pan. Spelling for in is I N in. The last one is jam and yam. Jam and yam. Spelling for and is A-N-D and. A-N-D and. Now we are going to see the exercise. First exercise is name the picture. First picture is pan. So you have to write the spelling for pan. P-A-N, pan. P-A-N, pan. Next picture is fan. So you have to write fan. F-A-N, fan. F-A-N, fan. Next one is can. C-A-N, can. C-A-N, can. And next one is yam. Y-A-M, yam. Y-A-M, yam. And next picture is jam. J-A-M, jam. J-A-M, jam. Now we are going to see tick the correct word. First picture is van. They have given two words. First word is V-A-N, van, and second one is R-A-N, ran. You have to circle the correct word van, V-A-N, van. Second picture is dam. They have given two words. First one is Y-A-M, yam, and second one is D-A-M, dam. So you have to circle the word D-A-M, dam. And third one is jam. They have given two words. First one is R-A-M, ram. And second one is J-A-M, jam. Which one is right? J-A-M, jam is right. So you have to circle the word J-A-M, jam. The last one is man. They have given two words. First word is M-A-N, man. And second one is C-A-N, can. Which one is right? Man is right. So circle the first word M-A-N, man. Children, practice those exercises and also copy them in your assignment notebook. Thank you.